1, 2, 3!
Actually, yung garden wedding, guys, hindi ako sure. Pero madalas, ginagamit nila yung area na to para sa mga photoshoot. Every stay, mag-earn kayo ng mga points that you can use on your next stay. So dito, guys, yung kanilang breakfast, buffet, yung mga artista na merong event, dito sila nag-stay sa Novotel. Novotel, teka naman! Kung pagod kayo sa trabaho and you want to have a chill and relaxing stay, why not choose Novotel? O, oh, diba?
Okay, baby. 1, 6, 2, 2.
1, 6, 2, 2.
Look for 1, 6, 2, 2, huh?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
And later I have a surprise for you.
Yeah.
Okay.
This one.
Wait. Let me check.
No, this way.
Oh, this way. This way.
There.
No. 1, 6, 2, 2.
Yeah. Okay.
Number 1. Number 6. Number 2. Number 2. 1, 6, 2, 2. 1, 6, 2, 2.
There! There it is. Okay. There's zero there.
I hear. Change card.
There.
Try it. Good job.
That's nice.
Okay.
Table.
Good job. Is it nice?
Yeah.
Hello guys! Welcome to another vlog. My name is Mark Paragas. And for today's video, samahan ninyo ako mag-stay, mag-chill, and relax with hotel tour and room tour dito sa Novotel Manila, Araneta City. So anong panitin nyo? Let's go! Okay guys, so nandito tayo ngayon sa basement 2 ng hotel. And as you can see, Diana is here again. And by the way guys, kung nagbabalak kayong magstay dito, libre na yung parking. Tapos, since ang Novotel is katabi lang ng Araneta Coliseum, pwedeng-pwede kayong magpark dito kahit hindi kayo in-house guest. So pakita ko sa inyo yung mga rates nila. So as you can see, merong non-in-house guest for 3 hours, that's 80 pesos. For succeeding hour, that's 60 pesos. May valet service din sila. And at the same time, kung magda-dine-in lang kayo sa restaurant nila, free of charge, first 3 hours, tapos for succeeding, 60 pesos, tapos in-house guest, free of charge na yan. Pero kapag isang room lang yung direct ninyo, matik, 1 parking slot lang meron kayo. Then kung may additional kayong car, that's the charge or the fee. And again guys, kung may event kayong pupuntahan sa Araneta Coliseum, pwedeng mag-park dito since katabi lang ng Novotel ang Araneta. And normally, yung mga artista na merong event, dito sila nag-stay sa Novotel. If ever naman guys, magkocommit kayo, madali lang. May MRT sa Cubao kayo ba. And so guys, ito ang kanilang lobby area. Kapag member kayo ng Accor Hotels, All Hotels, yung All is stands for Accor Live Limitless, may option kayong mag-check-in doon as a parang VIP guest na kayo. Then, dito naman yung normal check-in. So, ito guys, pakita ko sa inyo yung kanilang lobby area and reception. Let's take a look. There. Ganda guys. Ang center display nila dito. Check natin, taas. So guys, ang kanilang standard check-in time is 2 p.m. and ang check-out naman is 12 noon. So yung rate nila dito guys, pag nag-walk-in kayo, medyo pricey or mataas yung difference compare kung mag-book kayo through their All app. Meron silang Accor application. So pwede kayo mag-register, then doon kayo dumiretso mag-book, mas mura. And as a member, magkakaroon kayo ng parang 10% discount or makaka-receive kayo ng mga notification, emails, alert kapag may mga promos or discount na ino-offer dito sa Novotel. Pakita ko lang yung room rates. So, ayun guys. Yun yung kanilang room rates. Medyo mas mataas siya at malaking difference compare kung mag-book kayo online. So, ito yung kanilang lobby. And dito pala sa gilid, meron silang ATM. Ayan. Good thing na meron silang ATM. Tapos, public restroom for male and female. Meron din for PWD and senior. Dito naman, katabi lang, is yung kanilang resto. Ayan. So, dito guys, yung kanilang breakfast buffet. In-house guest kayo. May option actually kayong kumuha ng breakfast or without breakfast. Tomorrow, guys, I'll show you around dito sa restaurant nila. And yung mga ino-offer nilang mga dishes and mga food pagdating sa breakfast. So, pasukin natin yan tomorrow. And by the way, guys, dito pala sa kanilang resto, hindi lang breakfast buffet yung ino-offer nila. Meron silang lunch and dinner. I'll check na lang sa website nila yung mga rates. Tapos, ipopost ko dito para meron kayong idea. And then, pwede kayong kumain dito kahit hindi kayo in-house guest. Pwede kayong pumasok dito kahit hindi kayo naka-check-in. Kung gusto niya lang may meeting kayo or may gusto niya lang mag-dinner with family, pwedeng-pwede. This is their elevator going up. Ayan na yun sa mga rooms sa 6th floor kung nasaan yung kanilang amenities like the pool, the gym. Tapos, pakita ko sa inyo na meron din pala sila ditong event hall kung gusto niyo ng yung company niyo to celebrate any gatherings or any celebration like Christmas party, fan meeting, or kahit ano, kung ano gusto nyong mangyari. May escalator dito, tapos going second floor. So I'm not sure and I don't know kung ano yung mga prices or price range. You can join today and enjoy instant rewards. So guys, kapag mag-check-in kayo dito, libre lang naman mag-register. And I'm sure at 100% makakuha kayo ng mga discounts. So ayan, so, meron silang outside garden. I'm not sure kung ilan yung ano nila, yung hall. Like, ito like, monet 1, ballroom, tapos 2, 3, 4, I think 4. Meron silang apat dito na pwedeng gawing events place. So hindi na ako guys pupunta doon na. Just call Novotel Manila Araneta City sa kanilang hotline to get more information. Aside from kanilang escalator, meron doong elevator kung marami kang gamit na dala going up here. Para hindi kayo mahirapan. So again guys, kapag nag-check-in kayo dito, pwede kayong mag-register to be a member of ALL, yung Accor Live Limitless. You're gonna have exclusive membership offer at makaka-receive kayo ng mga emails kapag may mga promos at discount kasi every time na mag-check-in kayo dito, every stay, mag-earn kayo ng mga points that you can use on your next stay. And aside from that, kung mag-check-in kayo, let them know na Accor member kayo para yung points na makukuha nyo for your dine-in experience is mapupunta sa inyong account. Tapos, aside from the resto guys, pagbaba mo ng escalator, meron ditong ice cream shop. Murang-mura lang to guys and masasarap yung kanilang mga flavors. Per scoop, 140 pesos. Ayan, kung makikita nyo. 140 pesos. These are their flavors na ino-offer. Na-try ko na yung mango, na-try ko na yung ube, purple dream, yung ube lang ka. Medyo hindi ko lang bet yung lasa, pero yung ube masarap. Tapos yung vanilla, of course, tapos yung cafe latte. Yan, masarap. Okay guys, so we are done here sa kanilang ground floor. And show ko lang sa inyo pala yung pagdating sa labas. So guys, ang kinagandahan dito sa Novotel. So aside from the Araneta Coliseum na tabing-tabi mismo ng Novotel Hotel, meron din siyang Shopwise kung gusto niyo mag-groceries. Tapos may Kia Theater nandoon. And then ito ang SM Cubao. Ayan. Tapos sa likod ng SM Cubao is Ali Mall. Tapos ang Farmers naman dito sa likod ng Novotel. Marami ring mga restaurants at hindi kayo magugutom dito guys kapag dito kayo mag-i-stay. Sobrang ganda ng location. 10 out of 10. Then for the food guys, for the breakfast buffet na nakailang experience naman ako dito sa hotel. And masarap. I haven't tried their lunch or dinner buffet. Pero pag may chance kayo, go for it. Kasi kung masarap na yung breakfast nila, for sure, masarap din yung kanilang lunch and dinner buffet. Dito pala yung parking going to the basement of the hotel. Ayan. Tapos marami rin mga call center dito guys. So, di ba, kung pagod kayo sa trabaho and you want to have a chill and relaxing stay, why not choose Novotel? O, di ba? Novotel, beckon naman. Okay, let's go back inside. Tapos, pakita ko sa inyo yung mga amenities na meron dito. So, let's go to the 6th floor. So, yung kanilang swimming pool, nasa 6th floor and bar. So, kailangan nilang itap yung kanyang card to go up. And hindi kayo guys makakapunta sa taas without the card. Pero sa 6th floor, since public ano naman siya, pwede sa mga non-in-house guests, pwede kayong umakyat. Meeting rooms, business center, 3 fifth floor spa. Okay. We're on the 6th floor. Ayan, may kids room. Ah, kids room, sorry. So meron silang kids club here kung may mga kids kayo. Pwedeng-pwede dito. And every stay, guys, may complimentary 1 hour yung inyong mga kids na pwede nyo iwan dito. Kasilipin natin. Di pa silip lang, ha? Morning. Same floor, guys, meron silang gym for in-house guests. And kung outside guests naman, guys, meron din silang membership. Check na lang yung kanilang website. Ayan, guys. So, aside from the kids club, meron din silang gym dito.
Do you wanna know?
And now, let's go to their bar and resto. Meron din dito sa 6th floor and at the same time, yung swimming pool. So, kailangan nyo lang mag-register dito for your room number. May free towel. And this is their bar area. Sa mga member, guys, ng all, meron kayong complimentary or welcome drinks na pwede nyo kunin dito sa 6th floor or dun sa restaurant sa kanilang ground floor. So, ayan. So, itong kanilang pool. And guys, nag-offer din sila ng swimming lesson dito for your kids, in-house or non-in-house. So check nyo na lang din yung website nila or you can call Novotel directly to get more information. So ito yung kanilang adult pool, then doon naman ang kanilang kiddie pool. So let's go. Yan, may play area din dito. Mini play area for your kids kung ayaw nilang maligo. Then don't forget to take a shower first before going to the pool. And this is their kiddie pool, guys. Yan. Parang ano lang siya, 2 to 3 feet. Tapos ang kanilang adult pool is around 5 feet. Tapos guys, aside from here, meron din silang garden and event area. So kapag may mga events din kayo, gusto nyo outside or garden events, meron din sila dito. So tara, I'll show you to you guys. Puntahan natin yung kanilang garden. And madalas itong garden nila, guys, marami nagre-rent for garden wedding and reception area. So again, I'm not sure kung magkano yung rate nila. Let's check it out. So ayan, ito yung events place nila. Tapos ito yung kanilang restroom. Tapos ayan, yung garden. Tara, let's go. Puntahan natin. And kung mapapansin nyo, guys, may mga upuan dito. Kasi sometimes, every Saturday night, meron silang barbecue night na tinatawag. Depende kung maraming mag-a-avail. So ito yung garden nila. Madalas ginagamit to kung magpa-photoshoot, prenup, and garden wedding. Actually, yung garden wedding, guys, hindi ako sure. Pero madalas ginagamit nila yung area na to para sa mga photoshoot. Maganda, guys. Mas maganda rin ito paggabi. Last year, guys, December, nag-try ako dito. May nag-rent ng place na to, ng area na to for Christmas party. I think call center siya. Ang ganda, sobra. So why not, 'di ba? Kung malaking company nyo and kayo may hawak ng budget, try Novotel. And by the way, guys, let's take a look the building mismo. And remember, we are on the 6th floor. Novotel ata, I'm not sure kung 24 or 25 floors. Tapos, yung sa taas na nakikita nyo, that's the executive lounge. So kapag yung room na kinuha nyo is executive room, automatic may access kayo dyan sa executive lounge. Pero kung mga like, ang kinuha nyo lang is yung mga deluxe or standard room, pwede naman kayong humingi ng access going to the executive lounge. Okay, let's go back. So we are done, guys, sa kanilang ground floor, sa kanilang basement, here on the 6th floor. Tapos let's go up for a room tour. Let's go! Morning! Okay, guys, so we are done. So kaya na tayo sa ating room for a room tour. 16th floor. So again, guys, hindi kayo makakaakyat ng room ninyo kapag wala kayong keycard. So we need to tap it, then select your room floor number. Pero guys, doon sa mga floor, kung saan yung amenities nila, then events place, hindi nyo kailangan ng card. Doon sa spa, hindi nyo tayo pupunta, guys. Kasi syempre, kailangan tahimik. Pero meron sila. Dito, guys, sa Novotel, meron kayong dalawang option. May option kayo to get the city view. So ito yung itsura niya. And another one is the swimming pool view. So yan, para makikita nyo kung marami nag-swimming. So parang ganyan. And ang nakuha namin is city view. Pakita ko sa inyo ang aming room. 1622. Ayan. This is our room. Hello, baby. Baby, Sean. Hello, say hi. So guys, kapag member pala kayo ng all hotels, depende sa inyong level status. So ngayon kasi silver status na tayo, may mga privilege tayong ma-upgrade from standard to deluxe or executive room. So ngayon, actually ang kinuha ko lang is standard room and na-upgrade tayo sa deluxe room. I'll show you around. So dito, bukas mo ng pinto, sa gilid merong cabinet for extra pillow. Tapos hangers, may bathrobe, merong iron, meron ding iron board, tapos slippers, and laundry plastic. On my left, nandito yung kanilang toilet and bath. So meron na silang complimentary hand wash, naka-dispenser na siya. Tapos ang kanilang shower, merong libreng shampoo and shower gel. Tapos yun naman kanilang toilet. Ayan, may bidet, may tissue, and phone for emergency. Tapos may blower na rin guys. And towels of course, and hand towel. So dito naman, meron silang another cabinet, may safety box. May instruction naman yun guys. Ayan, may instruction naman kung paano siya gamitin. Tapos dito naman sa right, meron silang mini bar, may free coffee, may kettle, and mini fridge. So ang complimentary nilang nila is 2 bottled water. So this is our room. This is a king size bed. Ayan. Tapos yung sabi ko nga sa inyo kanina, merong 2 options. May city view and swimming pool view. So this is the city view. Again, ito yung SM Cubao. Ayun ang Ali Mall. Ito ang Shopwise. Tapos, ayun ang Manhattan. Ayan guys, may mga bus station na dyan. Hello guys, nandito pa rin tayo sa Novotel, Manila, Araneta City. And check the view. Ayan, switch muna tayo. So by the way guys, we will be celebrating my daughter's 4th birthday. And actually, kanyang birthday ay sa April. And due to pandemic, since wala masyadong nagawa, lalo na yung mga past birthdays niya, ngayon I have a surprise for her. And a surprise ko is this. I bought an iPad sa Apple Store online. So galing pa siya ng Singapore and dumating siya ng 2 weeks ahead sa delivery date niya. So ngayon, isusurprise natin siya. And I like to surprise her a lot kasi iba yung pagiging appreciative niya. So watch out. Okay, so let's go. Baby, close your eyes. Okay, open.
Wow, it's a what? What's that the sign?
We're gonna open it.
Yeah.
Okay. Wait. Open it here. Hold the box. Come on, come here.
Yes, sure.
Wait, wait.
Wow.
Sorry. Come here. Stay with me. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Close your eyes. Not yet. Look at the camera. Close your eyes. Okay. 1, 2, 3.
Wow! Nice iPad.
Wow, you know it's iPad. Okay. No. You know how to open here. Pull it. There.
It is sad.
Oh wow! No!
Whoa! Nice iPad.
Oh, that's your name and your Roblox username. Wow, that's yours.
Appa, Appa.
What? That's yours.
It's Roblox.
No, it's not. I'll turn it on later. Look at that. There's your name here.
S-A-J-U-N.
Good job. Appa. Over there, your Roblox name. Leo? Miss No No. Okay.
Appa,
I'm gonna open it. Nice. Are you happy?
Yeah.
There you go.
Wow.
And it in the box has charger and the cord. Are you happy?
Yeah.
Love you.
Love you. Wow.
Good morning, guys. And it's Monday morning. Time check 7 a.m. Gumising talaga ako, guys, na maaga para makapag-video. So for today's video, isasama ko na lang to sa hotel and room tour natin. Yung breakfast buffet dito sa Novotel Manila, Araneta City. So this is our room, and let's go down. So nasa 16th floor kami. And now we are going down to the ground floor para mag-breakfast. So again, this is the view. Let's go down. I forgot to wear a face mask. Though, karami naman dito guys, hindi na nagsusot ang face mask. Pero pag marami tao, magsuot pa rin tayo. So, this is their restaurant here on the ground floor. Dito kayo magbo-breakfast buffet. And again, hindi lang breakfast buffet ang in-offer dito. Meron ding lunch and dinner buffet. Ate, ito nakalimutan ko. 1,622. Good for 3, 2 adults and 1 kid. Pero ako na lang muna.
Yes,
sir,
na lang po.
So, this is their restaurant. Good morning. Thank you.
Coffee po?
Later na lang. Salamat. Okay guys, so nandito na tayo sa kanilang restaurant. Here sa ground floor. Meron din kasi sila guys na restaurant sa 6th floor. Yung bar and resto. Tapos meron din silang executive lounge na I think pwede rin kayong mag-breakfast doon. And I'll show you around. Maraming seat dito guys. Pero kapag fully booked or may event like holidays, expect nyo na maraming tao. Lalo na mga around 8 a.m. to 9 p.m. Nag-start na magkaroon ng pila dyan. Pero mabilis lang naman makapasok. Ang kanilang breakfast is nag-start from 6:30 a.m. to 10 a.m. falling down. Okay guys, so meron ako ditong salad, bacon, roasted chicken, meron ding omelette, and then may cappuccino. So, diet muna tayo for today's video. And mamaya kukuha ko ng mga pastries. Yung croissant, as usual. Okay guys, that's it. So kain muna tayo. Let's fight. So that's it. And I hope guys na enjoy nyo yung video natin for today. So stay tuned for more videos, especially for travel vlogs. And kung nagustuhan yung video natin today, don't forget to like this video. And kung hindi pa kayo nakasubscribe, please do subscribe to my channel and hit the notification bell para updated kayo sa lahat ng mga videos natin. That's it! Paalam! Every stay, mag-earn kayo ng mga points that you can use on your next stay. So dito guys, yung kanilang breakfast, buffet, yung mga artista na merong event, dito sila nag-stay sa Novotel. Novotel, back in a man! Kung pagod kayo sa trabaho and you want to have a chill and relaxing stay, why not choose Novotel? O, diba?